The Gallery 222 started really when I started with art class. When the kids were young, I decided to take an art class, and I felt like a whole world opened up to me. And I thought to myself, there are so many talented local artists. Why was I buying art at Bed Bath & Beyond or Home Goods? I just felt like if I found the right property, I would somehow expose a community to all these great local artists.